Operator, are you all right?
This part of your journey is over, Tenno. I admire you for your struggle, but now, I am part of you.
Lotus, do something. Help the Operator.
We Grineer are millions strong, but with a flaw, we are diseased, rotten, sterile. But now, we have you!
Foundry restored. Here, the Operator will craft many powerful weapons and tools to exact revenge for dismantling me. To expand your arsenal. Operator, do not abandon me again. Build the countermeasure.
Okay, I'm not sure if my audio works now.
I did this for my love, my queen. They will forgive my insubordination when I deliver you to them. Our love will be reborn as we feed on your divine blood. Our children will flourish without disease. And I will die at last, at peace. Father, grandfather, what do you think you're doing?
Oh no. Operator, our component storage has been looted as well. Typical Corpus. Sure, the blueprint is free, but jack up the components. Operator, we will need resources in order to build the countermeasure blueprint.
Tenno, I just received a very explicit message from your ship, Zevlon. If you're looking for resources, why didn't you just say so? I know just the place, but I demand an apology. My mother is no gymnast, and she would never...
You can go straight to... Operator, I am sorry.
Wow. You may want to get a new ship, Zevlon, when you can afford it. That one seems glitched. I've marked your navigation with a place I know. It's good for resources.
I can hear you.
If you can stand the cold.
Speaking.
This way. This way.
Where the fuck do you speak into that? This?
Wait.
Speak
no.
Into the
no,
mic.
I speak into this. Do you believe this?
Nope. Dude, I heard you.
This way.
No, I heard you saying, yeah, I could hear it. I should have zoomed back.
I'm gonna end it.